old song. This is a funny old song. But I sing it because I'm from Truro. And it's a funny old song. Good! Where have I put my pick? There. Good people, all who hear my voice, I bring you reasons to rejoice. For it's off to Truro you may go to see the Agarai cultural show. But don't go kissing all the girls that you know at the Truro Agarai cultural show. Tis a motley crew you will see there, fat farmers with their wives so rare, with their bouncing daughters neat and clean, in a pork pie hat and a crinoline. But don't go kissing all the girls that you know at the Truro Agarai cultural show. From Newland East and St. Column too, there's Humbrack Jim and Carrady Joe, with a special train upon the rails to bring all the thieves from Bodmin Jail. Don't go kissing all the girls that you know at the Truro Agarai cultural show. They brought a band from Devon down, the best there was ever in this town. And all the gentry will be there, 'tis most as pretty as Whitsun Fair. But don't go kissing all the girls that you know at the Truro Agarai cultural show. There's horses, ponies, cows and calves, for Truro don't do things by halves. And there's Devon bulls, sheep, pigs and geese, you can see it all for a shilling apiece. But don't go kissing all the girls that you know at the Truro Agarai cultural show. Na 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 na, at the Truro Agarai cultural show. There's a bit more. Now there are things up there that'll make you laugh, a two-legged cow and a nine-legged calf, and a billy goat that comes from Wales with 16 eyes and 17 tails. But don't go kissing all the girls you know at the Truro Agarai cultural show. Now all around I hear you say, we'll go and see the show this very day. And off we go now all in a row to the Truro Agarai cultural show. Don't go kissing all the girls that you know at the Truro Agarai cultural show. Yeah. And the background to that is that the Bath and West of England show used to travel around and not stay in Bath. And one year, 1861, they held it in Cornwall, so they merged it with the Royal Cornwall Show, that's now always held in Wadebridge, except probably not this year. And a combined event, the Royal Cornwall Show and the Bath and West England Show, was held at Truro for one time ever. It was a huge event. Everybody went from all over the West Country, not just Cornwall. And they had all those things there. What's next? Yeah, another Cornish song. Going up Camborne Hill, coming down. Going up Camborne Hill, coming down. The horses stood still, the wheels went around. Going up Camborne Hill, coming down. White stockings she wore. White stockings she wore. White stockings she wore, the same as before. Going up Camborne Hill, coming down. You can sing along with this one. Going up Camborne Hill, coming down. great. So that sounded like a bit of old nonsense, but it's all about the invention of the first ever steam locomotive by Richard Trevithick.